Dear students, hi. I've been encouraged to do a video greeting, and in fact, I will do three movements. Movement number one is a general reflection of music in these times. Movement number two are three concrete advices. And movement number three is an outdoor instruction video of the five Tibetanean exercises, the five rites. So here we go, movement number one. In the late 90s, my percussion group Savery was invited to perform a concert in Belgrade. It turned out to be a very special event because the city hadn't had concerts for years because of the war. And we were the first international act visiting the city for years, and therefore the concert was as well transmitted on TV. The program that we performed normally lasted for about an hour and 50 minutes, but on this occasion the concert with the same repertoire lasted for about 2.5 hours, because the appreciation from the audience was extraordinary. The appreciation of live music was out of this world. The hunger for art and live music was immense. As I've mentioned earlier in this corona period, sometimes people have to lose something to remember how much they appreciate it. In the long run, I truly believe that culture, art and music will experience rising times. Because after a longer period of not having the possibility of being enriched by the communal atmosphere occurring from experiencing art and music together, there will inevitably be a hunger for these kind of experiences. At the same time, we as artists have also developed new channels, forced by the conditions, to reach out and create relations with people through art and music. The need for these new channels will also continue after the corona crisis. The word crisis comes from Greek krisis, and it also means a turning point. I hope and I believe that the crisis in many axes will be a turning point for human beings being human. In this connection, art and music will play an important role. In fact, we'll experience that everyone's contribution to our society is indispensable. As artists, as an institution for developing the future artists, we must continuously focus on our potential with music in our society. When we succeed with this, I can tell you from my own and many other musicians' experiences, it's just so meaningful. Because music communicates emotionally between people in the whole world. Music knows no borders. Music matters. It is important not to forget this large picture of what we're doing and why in these times. But we also have an everyday life that has to work. I would like to thank everyone connected to our academy, students, teachers, the admin, for being so extremely constructive and with can-do attitude, continue with what is important to us. Thank you very much from the bottom of my heart.